Good morning on this fine Tuesday, day 129, I believe it is the 28th of July 2020. We've got lots of work to do, so on to that. Well, I've already done loads anyway, but on to some more.
Well, another fun-filled day of work and stuff and things and what have you. Hey Jack. Yeah, just fed him. And I did get him some food, which he didn't like in the size it was. Big chunks. Well, it's called meaty chunks, but it's just... I think it's just chunks of bread with meat sauce on it. I don't know, anyway. It's this stuff. It was in slightly larger chunks, but I've chopped them all into quarters. So mix it with his canned food, his wet food. And yeah, cool, eh? If that ain't love, I don't know what is. And look, he's whinging. He's been fed, but you can see that. Is it everything but them? And yeah, yes. Look at him, look. Sorry, Jack, tea first.
Right, let's go and get a KFC. Woohoo! Well, I'm in the KFC queue. Do you want to see the KFC queue drive through? Because you obviously can't go into this. Oh, it's a pity. I think you can either phone and order in. I just don't know. But safer in the queue. Let's have a look at the queue for the KFC. That's the queue for the KFC. Yay!
See how this pans out. They just got out of the car to wander into KFC for something to eat. And they've just read the signs. Oh no, they've gone to get the masks on now to go to the door to be told you can't just wander in.
Woohoo! Finally getting food!
Oh yes, it's on its way.
One Zynga box meal later.
Well, hello. So, what have we all done today? I know I've done work. Lots of reading, stuff, things, malarkey. I've had a KFC for me tea. I have to look back to see the last time we had a KFC, which video that was, how many days ago that was. Bit naughty, really. But, nice to have a treat every now and then, isn't it? Jack's wandering about off the lead because he's been a reasonably good boy. Perhaps it's because there's not many diversions around, I don't know, with other dogs. I don't know, but he's all right. Yes, so there, and it's certainly shining, so you couldn't ask for more than that, could you? Hey, oh, could ask for more than that. Right, Jack, go on, mate, bless him. You say if you do a big gasp, dogs go, what, and make a funny face or something. He just looks at me gone out. Well, it wasn't as windy today. So the plants did all right. They didn't do too bad. They're all, sorry, I've just got a bit of cobweb on my face there. Oh, ooh. Yes, they're doing all right now. Growing, taking over the garden, effectively. They are taking over the garden. I mean, I was told the raspberry plant would. There's only one of that. 60 bloody tomato plants. I'll show you when we get back. I remember. I don't know what Jack's doing. Here he comes. Didn't know which side he was coming, and I so missed him. Oh God, what a day! Oh dear. Yes. So yeah. Yes, I agree with Southern Cross prospecting. I can never say that word right. Down there, down the other side of the world there. Yes. Yeah. Let him run about. I have done. That's what I know. That's what I prefer to do. Just that when he's naughty, especially when there's, you know, families with little ones about, I have to be careful with him because he's 35 kilograms of idiot. Ah dear, bless him. Yes, so yeah. Oh dear. Yeah, isn't it cool when you see the moon during the day? I think it is anyway. Hey dear. Yeah, it was good as gold then. Just I got him to stop, wait, walked away from him, and then he waited until I called him across and he got a treat twice. Well, can't fault that. Now he's just gone around the corner and I have no idea what's around there. So let's see. There we go. Good boy. Good boy. Nothing. Just Jack. Look at him. Bless him. I must say that when I called Jack a 35 kilograms of idiot, I was only being loving. It's a term of endearment. He's not really an idiot. Although I don't know what he's doing now. Ooh, Cynthia. Yes, hello Cynthia. So Mr. Cynthia has a 650, it's the V-twin, isn't it? Is it 650 the V-twin? I bet it is fast as well. Ooh, I mean my little 300 does 80 odd. Is it? Yeah, about just under. So yeah, that must fly. Hey, do you ever go on the back? Do you? Bet you do. Look at them, look. Oh, what can I sniff next? There must be something over here I can sniff. Oh. He either sniffs it, or he wheezes on it, or he does both. What's he seen now? Oh, good, nothing. Hey, that's, see what I mean? He did that, he stopped, looked, and then went, oh, nothing there. Oh, dear. Yeah, I haven't got time to try and throw all the comments, that like I did yesterday. Sort of going through them and answering them one by one. It was fun, that, wasn't it? But yeah, so I've obviously got to keep an eye on Jack and walk and video and all sorts. But I will say one thing. Jordan! Great to see you back, mate. I haven't watched that video yet, but it looks like fun. Detected on the old, what do you call it? Thingy, you know, allotment. Yay! Yeah. Bit like my back garden, actually. Only mine's full of tomato plants and a couple of pumpkins and a raspberry plant. What are you growing? What are you growing? Show us what you're growing, then. Gotta show us what you're growing, ain't you? It is good to see you back. And it's brilliant to see the Bradford Massive out again. Nice picture of you two in the car, which I had to adjust, of course. Henrik adjusted it as well. Dear, yes. Fun times. Yes, anyway, isn't nature beautiful? It's amazing. Look at these things. I mean, they're obviously weeds of some form, but they're just amazing. Absolutely amazing. Keep an eye on Jack. Look at them. Let me just find out what they are.
I did this before, didn't I? It's wild Angelica. It's amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Jack likes the grass that grows underneath it as well, by the looks of things. Don't you, Jack, mate? He's chowing down on that no end. Bless him. Look at him. Look at him go. Right, on with the walk. Come on, mate. Jack. Come on, mate. Come on, mate. Come on. Come on, mate. Come on.
Good boy.
Go on, then. Bless him. Yeah, nature's bloody amazing. I mean, it made us, didn't it? Did it? I don't know. Yeah, we evolved, didn't we? Devolved. I don't know what the bloody hell we did. Ah, dear. But it's just amazing, I think. Absolutely fantastic. It's great to be out in it. Oh dear, I would rather be digging holes, to be fair. For treasure, of course. Have I already done an outro? Yeah, I have. Right, I'll stick this before the outro to make it make sense. If that makes any sense. I love you all. So, so that leads nicely into the end, as it were. Maybe it's not the end, I might show you the plants when we get home. But, for now, take care, stay safe, stay alert. Do not, whatever you do, stick pins in your eyes or clean your teeth with a hacksaw blade. Ooh, think of that, eh? Or two or three hacksaw blades in a row. Yes, and I'll catch you on the next episode of Deano's Daily Diaries. Stay safe out there. Bye. I love that sound. Yeah, yeah. I love that sound. Yeah, yeah. I love that sound.